JavaScript is a programming language meant to be embedded directly in web pages. So it was meant to be very easy to use because everyone was creating a web page in the 90s when JavaScript was born, and even more people are doing it now. So JavaScript has this approachability and this property that you can write just a little snippet of it or copy a snippet you saw on some other web page, put it in your page, and you get a little animation or a little form validation or some kind of improvement to your page from a little bit of programming. But that leads to large programs over time. And so JavaScript has become widely used to build whole generated web pages or web apps. It's been used on the server to compute responses from databases and do all sorts of amazing things. JavaScript is used all over computing now. So it's not just a little language anymore, but it always started that way, and it still fills that sweet spot of being the easy to use, easy to copy and paste, easy to learn and buy by the yard and grow with as a programmer.